Peppermint, you've provided us with a childhood photo. If you could turn back time, what words of wisdom would you share with your four-year-old self?
Despite everything you hear from other people, everything you feel, everything you feel from inside, it's right.
Please, you go, girl.
Because the moment you realize that, everyone else will. That's beautiful. Thank you. Sister Valor, this is you. I'm not 5 years old. Now, think that you're about to live.
Charlie, I can hear you in there.
It's open.
Can you believe that we have... What the hell are you still doing in bed?
I've fallen and I can't get up. What does it look like?
It looks like you robbed a grocery store. What are you, pregnant?
Very funny.
I was being serious, but we ain't got time for that. What's with you?
I really don't want to talk about it.
You're killing me, Smalls. The guys are gonna be here in like an hour, so either get that ass out of bed or explain.
I forgot, Biggs.
Congratulations. That's some bullshit. You forgot it's prom night? Oh.
Come on.
Spill it, Charlie.
Fine. Men are assholes. Therefore, I don't want to go.
I'm gonna need a little more than that.
Okay. They smell bad, too.
Really? That's your excuse?
Are you buying it?
Your mom's buying it.
I hate you so much. You're so stupid!
Got you smile. But what's really going on?
Do you remember that party we were invited to?
Riley's? Yeah.
Well... I caught Ben making out with Taylor.
What? I'm gonna cut him. And that bitch who thinks she owns my cheer squad.
No. No. Not that Taylor. Drama geek dresses in drag on the weekends, Taylor. I wanted him to like drag queens, but not that much. I'm a real girl. And where were you when I needed you?
I was preoccupied with Jack.
Thought it was chicks before dicks, but that's fine. It's cool.
Hey, don't rain on my dick parade. Okay, I'm sorry. Ben was a douche and you don't deserve that. You deserve to be treated like the queen that you are.
You're the queen. You're the belle of the ball and I'm just some troll under the bridge.
You're stunning. And he looks like his mom had sex with a baboon's ass. But really, you don't deserve to be anyone's sloppy seconds. Anyone would be lucky to have you by their side. Screw the guys.
My mom did always say he looked like Beavis.
I can totally see that.
But it doesn't matter. Not even your magic could help save this hot mess.
Well, if you're gonna be a mess, at least you're a hot one. Plus, we never doubt the magic of some Sephora love.
Well, bippity boppity boo, bitch, let's get started.
Come on.
Deleted all your pics, then blocked your number from my phone. Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah, yeah. times you go, you get geared. But you ain't getting this done no more. Cause now I'm living so legit.
So legit.
Even though you broke my heart in two, baby. But I snap right back, I'm so brand new, baby.
I'm so brand new.
Nobody's gonna be able to keep their eyes off of you.
Oh, stop.
Hey. Wow. You ready, babe?
Sorry, babe. I'm gonna have to use a get out of jail free card here. Ben, valiant effort, but there's been a change of plans for your date.
Change of plans.
Since you can't seem to keep your paws to yourself, she's gonna have the hottest date there instead.
Yeah, her.
Thank you, Charlie. I think they got that. Anyways, we're gonna go to prom now, and Jack, I promise I'll make it up to you.
Say hi to Taylor for me.
It wasn't me. Really? There's a lot of dudes that look like me.